This is the last AC/DC album, Power Up. Before I keep talking furthermore, I'm gonna show you what it's all about and what's in the box actually, in case somebody haven't seen this online. So there is a little red button here, and when I have to turn the lights off first, so when I press on it, this is what happens. Alright, turn the lights off, on again, this one off. Okay, so Power Up comes in a CD version, sold of about 15 bucks. The LP is sold of about 25 bucks. The virtual version is 10 bucks, or maybe I don't remember, maybe 12. Anyway, and this cool box here is sold of about 50 bucks. Very cool for collectors, especially. And the CD is right here. And this is the charging cable right there. What captured my attention though is what I was reading online earlier. This box here is sold much more than the CD, more than the LP, and of course more than the virtual version. So that's a pretty cool move that was made by AC/DC. Knowing that they say that this box is limited, but I don't believe that it is in a limited edition, because it is still on sale on their official website and on most of their the retailers websites. I believe there is a similar box made by Pink Floyd in the 90s, and I think Kiss have done something similar as well, and since then many bands have done you know, all kinds of boxes to boost their sales. But today is different, because we know that most bands are actually struggling selling their physical albums, because as we know, we are in a virtual era where music is, you can't touch it anymore. So this is a really cool deal for the fans to own a very cool, you know, box, and for the bands to make money from their albums. And yeah, that's a really fantastic thing. Since then, many bands have done similar boxes, not like this, but wooden boxes, for example. Enslaved have done a really fantastic box containing their LPs, and for instance, I can't wait to receive the Vindir wooden box coming up next March, containing the Vindir vinyls being released for the first time ever. That's really epic. So yeah, what is also very important to know is this kind of boxes is pretty much saying fuck you to the virtual music. And I'm talking about platforms like Spotify, so fuck you Spotify. And this is how we keep the old ways still alive, I believe. So very well done, AC/DC, fantastic.